Dude, I love this game. You bet your ass. I love this game. I'm only going to play it for a little bit tonight because I got to go to work. But it released, and I'm so ready. We're going to just jump right into the arcade. Because I know if I hop online, I'm going to get bodied by people who actually play this game well. But maybe later, just not tonight. This is my homie. Wow. Seeing that in the background didn't exist earlier. This is what I always thought Luke looked like, by the way, from Street Fighter V. Now 6, but this is my homies, and everybody's got like 5 different colors, I think. Maybe 6? I've never been in the arcade of this game, because the last boss... Oh, what is... Look at this! The last boss is bullshit.
Round 1!
I don't mean to just jump attack. I don't know why I keep doing it. It just makes you feel good when you pull shit out. Straight. Get lost. I had this in Japanese for so long because that's the only release it ever had. So I never knew what they were saying. Oh. The iron's cheap. I don't mean like he's hard to like. That's like actually his character. Alright, fucker. attacks. I didn't even know that was true. I didn't know it actually broke guards. Shit! I thought you could block that shit. That's awesome. But that's why the dodge button exists, right? You have the dodge button. Garnet. Sexy nurse character. The wharf. Boost diving.
Teme ga aite ka.
Issun da. Anta ga oaite. Round one.
Gets you out of like negative space. Oh, nice. Dude, this game is so tight. I love this game. Thank God. He just says the same thing to everyone. Or maybe they just did it for like a cheat. I don't know. Hey, honestly, I will take anything. The fact that I'm playing this game right now without having to like struggle with like Demuel. Like, ugh. To Hikari, and like I want to say her sister, the other like shrine maiden character, beat me up. Not a good punch. Out of it. about to start something up. Light jab! Light jab to the lower extremities. I'm all beat up. I mean, she's way more beat up. Grandfather. Her. Beatrice is some bullshit. If Maximilian Dude made a boss rage, do it on this chick. I don't know if you ever have to fight Hazama. Maybe you have to in like higher difficulties. I have no idea. She's got heterochromia. I think Greed was the boss of Rumblefish 1. Zen. It shows that I'm about to fight Hazama. Maybe I'm wrong. I've never beaten Beatrice. Like, oh my god. If there's somebody after Beatrice, which there absolutely can be. Like, I can't even imagine. See, I thought this system that's in this game was how MK11 system was gonna be. I was wrong. Samoteloka. Oh my god. Oh, man. I'm so bad at this game, but I love playing it. I don't care. I'll get bodied all day. It's just a blast. It's such a fun game. Typhoon. Oh my god. The man with the projectiles. Zone City. That's cool that they added tips on like the load screen. That's actually really cool. Kid. doesn't go as far because he's right above me. He's not even there anymore. What happened? Is he gone forever? Typhon. Blood. The real Luke from Street Fighter V. I always saw this dude and I was like, yo, they took Lud, my boy. He doesn't play the same at all, but he does have like his long projectile type stuff or whatever. His arms go really long. Look at that fucking drawing on that notebook. He's built like a brick shit house. I always like this dude's design. I don't know about his strap shoes, but... I'm leaving myself like hyper open for things, just whiffing. But I just double part broken. Oh my God. Oh God. Now it's time to lose. Like, I was already doing really, really poorly because I was just, you know, you're the frog in the well, that's you. Congratulations, the FSS champion has been found. Time to die. Dude, she's gonna murder me. What do you think of what? Of your weird exposed armpits? Would you like to work for the fight for survival? And Zen's like, nah. Just beat the future winners. What? Not interested. You refuse? Oh my god, her red eye with her green eye. You shall regret it. Dude, she's bullshit. She's got so much shit. I cannot believe. You need to make sure you get in. Because she will just blow up the entire arena with her projectile bullshit. That. She's already blown up two
health first.
We had 75 seconds in the match. Maybe? Hey! Defense art, by the way, is like Zawarudo or some shit. It's ridiculous. No! It's like ridiculous. Like, if you get caught by her defensive art, it's just like you can't move anymore. It's like playing Axel and Strive. It's like, do you feel you accomplished anything? A little bit. Alright, let's go. This is starts not one, so let's do heavy punch. Cause dodge is my favorite color. But he's got great colors all around. Oh. Oh, this one's good.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, you can't. Don't tell me. You can't. Just block it, dude. I got enough guard bar. She starts with full critical. You gotta like fuzzy your guns. Not on that though! She just wins so fast. She does so much. Like, she does true good combos, right? That's where I don't. Because I'm a scrub. Continue? I am just a guppy in the Rumble Fish.
Select.
What kick? Dun. I don't know if there's anybody behind her. I have never beaten her, so I don't know. I think I might have beaten her on stream one day. See, that's a good costume. I thought that was heavy cake though. Maybe I was wrong. I'll try heavy cake next time. She's got the low forward one and then the high one, so I can't really dive up on that. Worse every time. But that's kind of the point, right? You ice the kicker too. Like anytime you want to get back in there real fast, you can't. You gotta go through that. And they're like, do you feel like you did anything? You're like, ugh. I'm just gonna want to beat on her more. That's good. So light punches, everybody's like character colors, I think. There it is. Oh, that move, by the way, where like if it hits natural, it's like I think it's all in there. It's like 100, like. It's like 85% or whatever from two bars. Down kick for the buff and my corazón, my heart. I was like, oh my god, I'm doing it, Doug, and then so this should be blue headband, black shirt, blue pants, I think. Look at this! This absolute bullshit. Oh. It's not, it's just true combos, and that's how crazy it can get when you actually do good at this game. When you're a chub, when you're a chub, like, you don't do it. Oh, fuck off. She already won a match, by the way. That was two matches in like 20 seconds. Her, like, this is why I'm like, dude, this chick is insane.
Continue.
It's a lot more of like, okay, focus on your blocking. Let's go to my actual colors here. It's the dodge button. Which I think is it. It's just D, right? Which is, yeah, pressing the D or defense. Call it the defense button. Round one. Fight! Some offense in there for offense bar, but that's mean. Gotta utilize it. I'm dead. You're fucking joking! Okay, come on. No! I did the wrong one! I should have done heavy punch. Oh, oh man, that was actually really good. I was having a comeback coming. Yeah. 5 seconds left, too. If I had done heavy punch, I would have gotten in the hit, but I hit light punch because I was panicking. Continue. I was like, oh my god, get in there. I was like, I backed up. I was like, okay. I was like, I reset my usual, which was not going to be better for her, but I was like, dude, she's nuts. That. Whiffed kick jabs. Discard it. Negative. My foot is out right now. Oh, dude. Oh, this game is so cool. I love this game, dude. This game is sick. Continue. Oh, when you do well, you feel great. Why don't you just play as Beatrice? I don't know. I always thought it was kind of like wrong, but.
Round one.
Impact guard. See, I was like, oh, well, she wasted meter. No, she didn't. Look, she starts the next round full critical. Stuck in the air. Normally it lets you kind of like bounce out of it, but I couldn't. That would have been awesome though.
Continue.
Alright, I give this like maybe one or two more goes and then I gotta get out of here. Ugh. Beat Rice. How dare you?
Teme ga aite ka.
Round one. Fight.
Kurae. Kurae.
I won! Thank God! I was like, That's my bad. I could have done better, but I was like, I really wanted to pull off like the basically like Zen's version of Deadly Rave.
Continue.
Like do 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 do.
Select fighter.
Alright, one more time, and then I gotta get out of here. So far out of marbles. Unless I die in like 10 seconds, then we'll do one more time.
Round
I was blocking, but I was down blocking. This is bad. You don't want to do that. They're coming from the air. You see how fucking stupid that is? I mean, a little bit, but obviously not enough.
Continue. So thank you.
Goodbye.
Game over. Thank you for your participation.
Yeah, no problem. Thanks for remaking the game for me. I say for me like it was for me specifically. But nobody I know gives a shit about this game other than like Justin Wong. Anyways, I don't know Justin Wong. That didn't mean to phrase it like that. But anyways, y'all have a good one. Thanks for hanging out. Peace out, everybody. Yes, 全力で